So where's the pump mobile going?
The pump mobile goes here.
And can't remember, but Q-chips go last, is that right?
Yes.
Place at the end.
Yes, I believe they place at the end.
I think they place first really. But okay,
yeah,
you've not got any threes?
The thing with them is they're so unmaneuverable that
yeah.
if you put them down wrong, the entire battle will occur before they move into position. So, yeah.
Yeah, you rocking any threes?
Threes? I've got a four,
okay.
but my other twos are all docked and I don't have any threes.
Oh, of course, yeah. Okay, so it's my 1-3. And then I'm on a 4 as well.
Mm-hmm. So my 4?
Yep. Followed by my 4.
So this is the ever charming Wampa. He goes here.
Four will go here. Maybe he's off, so I'm not confusing him.
See a three, that's a green pilot.
Yes.
Here we've got Lebo. Okay, so my 5.
Then I've got a 5.
Keep wanting to set their starting speed.
Not so much.
Good. So that's a Lebo with a turret and an HLC.
Yep.
Fine. Got nobody with auto turrets, though. Auto thrusters. So these are my 6s now.
To 7 next. So yeah, your 6s, and if you've got any
6s and 7s,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, my next 4 are 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Okay, so 7s.
Seven is eating a bit.
Yes.
Number 8, 9, and 10.
Just the Gazanti now, then. So Gazanti goes on first, it's only fight skill 2.
Oh, I'm 3 though.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going where I thought it was going at least. Well, slightly awkward now.
Good, good.
Sec, that's not placed yet.
Okay.
Which one's Countess Ride again? Over there.
Countess, Colonel. Okay. I believe your back has to be touching.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Okay. Done.
Okay. So, why don't you talk through the list?
Okay. So, top slot is Tycho.
Tycho, Pirate Skill 10.
Yep, Pirate Skill 10 today, who can just gain all the stress he likes and not care. And he's packing wide, so it'll give him some rerolls.
Yep.
And some auto thrusters to dodge turrets and stuff.
So refit over the prockets for him.
Yep.
Sure.
Then we've got a nicely tooled up Poe Dameron.
Yep.
Fairly standard fit, actually, I suppose. R5P9 for using up that focus token at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Pushing the limits, which goes with his primed thrusters, so we can be boosting even if he's stressed.
Interesting.
And black one to knock off target lock.
Messing around with my target lock.
Yeah,
so
knock off target lock from any of his friends. Horton Salm is a beefed up warthog.
Stress hog.
Yep, with vectored thrusters, so he can be barrel rolling all over the place in his Y-wing.
If he ever had an action.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Then we have Eaton Ebit,
mm-hmm.
a fantastic Canadian E-Wing pilot. Works all of his friends, lets me turn hits into crits, or
yep.
lets other people turn hits into crits. Along with Fane, who also gets bonuses for people in his firing arc. And he's also dishing out...
Is he dishing out those rerolls?
Yes. So multiple target locks. I can target lock my own ships and get rerolls, or force you to make rerolls.
Okay.
If needs be. What have we got now? Over here is my favourite Lebo build with the Lando Calrissian experimental interface. Determination combo.
Mm-hmm.
Which is great because you're not packing a heavy laser cannon, I don't think.
No.
Good.
HLCs.
Might work then. Box Standard Green. Squadron, auto thrusters, Shard and refit, push the limits, and a snapshot. Ooh. See if I can get some sneaky hits in on anyone moving higher pirate skill than him.
Sure.
And then we have the Rebel Transport, which...
The Slicer build.
Yeah, the Slicer build. With Chewie on board to give it a little bit of extra.
I thought Chewie was on board with Lebo.
And our Carizion's on Lebo.
Oh, okay. Interesting. What does it have? Ramus Antilles?
Ramus Antilles.
What does he do? I've never seen him.
At the start of the activation phase, pick enemy ship within range 1 to 3. If that ship has a white dial, it gains 1 stress.
Huh, that's annoying.
I hope so.
Okay.
And then, obviously, in his actions, he then slices you.
Sure. So, on my side of the board, we've got the Pulpmobile, just completely basic. We've got Countess Ryad and Colonel Vessery, each of them are running Duke and the X7, so
yeah.
Fairly light. We've got a pair of Scimitar bombers carrying advanced proton torpedoes, homing missiles, extra munitions and guidance chips. They're both docked on board the Gazanti.
Mm-hmm.
The Gazanti itself is kind of a bomber command build, so it's got the dual laser turret, it's got the suppressor title for stripping tokens off people, comms booster, a targeting coordinator, Mara Jade and EM emitters, so it obscures for 3 dice when enemies are shooting through it.
Yep, Mara Jade was an interesting choice.
Yeah, well, I figured it, range 1 from it is actually
yeah,
quite,
exactly.
quite
it's
a large
big.
Area. On the TIE Fighter side of things, we've got Wampa, we've got Backstabber, we've got, they're both naked, we've got Zeta Leader with Comm Relay and Wired, and we've got Omega Ace with Duke and Comm Relay. So we've got all kinds of goodness.
What do we do again? Wampa is...
So Wampa, a crit, can be allowed to just punch straight through with
yes.
the face of damage card, ignoring all of the dice. Zeta Leader can gain a stress to roll extra attack dice if
yep.
he's not stressed.
Yep.
And Omega Ace is one who can spend a focus in a target lock to turn all the dice results into crits.
Yes. Excellent.
Yes. Not and Backstab is an extra dice when you're not expecting.
Backstab.
Yeah. Cool, let's do this!
Okay!
Let's set some dials.
Dial it up.
Oh yeah. Deploying ships works off the
yeah, I have no idea.
Thing. No, not really.
Well,
let's not kid ourselves.
I'm sure it won't become relevant.
Okay, my two.
Yes.
One forwards.
Wow.
It's bold.
Can't help.
As bold as the Emperor usually is.
Oh, I guess he just likes to hit the back and kind of going, for that, do this.
It's got some good honest gloating to be done. No one else around here is going to get it finished. Not to the standard he likes his gloating done to. And we'll pop focus. Not that that'll matter.
So my
3? Yes.
Green squad, 4 forward. Because some of us like to get a bit in the action there. Imps. Yeah, just in case I pop a focus, I'm going to evade.
Taking stress already?
No, I'll just evade. Actually, it's not really going to be relevant. Okay.
Okay. My 4. 2 forwards, 4 under.
Sorry, I just realised that Horton Sam apparently is a Grey Squadron pilot today. That's better. And what is he on pilot security for?
We need it for Grey.
Much better.
Up evade. Go.
My 4 is possibly just flying into the back of. Covering that easy.
Yeah.
And then we're going to target lock my own team.
Because
it amuses me. I think your P's and Q's seem appropriate. So I will target lock Horton.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll target lock.
Okay.
Okay, that's my 4.
My 5 then?
Mm-hmm.
2 forwards. Pop focus, down. No, I'm going to barrel roll. Everything but the Gazanti for me, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a focus for the
pop focus.
Lebo, but I don't think it's gonna be relevant, so it's definitely not.
Backstabber.
Okay.
Man can evade.
Pretty. Thanks for really making some difference in this turn.
Well, he's got a common relay, so it kind of does.
Okay. Over here, I'm pretty sure these are all 2-2-2 forwards, so it's nice and easy.
I don't think Poe's going to be able to jump over his buddy.
Possibly not, but...
Oh no, you're pretty formation.
Yeah, actually I think you can. Considering they were... Oops. Shit. Pretty much base to base before, they should be, pretty much.
Mm.
And they both moved 2 forward, then... Shouldn't be an issue. Although, I should take some action duels, shouldn't I? Eating a bit! Fuck it, no, doesn't really care. Poe. No one's target lock either, so he doesn't care.
Nope. Dwarf forward here. As much as I would love to barrel roll, and he'll just stay put.
Mm-hmm.
And then over here, we are shooting four forwards. And this as well. Because AoE. Then it's me. Oh no, then it's you, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think we'll take a boost actually here.
Well, let's get exciting.
We're gonna try for a target lock on Horton, I guess.
No.
So instead.
I'm trying to remember all your cards.
Don't think there's anything particularly useful for him to do instead. Reinforce the front. Whatever.
Yeah, for me, that's pretty much what I'm going to do. I'm doing one forward as well. Obviously, there's no energy to gain. Ah! Right, you're up. Yeah, that one. I think I've left mine. Knew there'll be something.
Oopsie.
What am I doing?
I think you put the line at the back of the one horizontal with your line in the middle and just slide it forward.
Oh, green line, yeah. Okay. Just brain fart there.
Sure.
Thanks. Action wise from him.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone in range?
I'd have to declare it, wouldn't I, first?
Declare what?
If I was doing a jam, for instance. Oh, I can
coordinate.
It's
your action, you declare it now.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can coordinate. So you can take that barrel now if you want, not to declare it.
Well, you're out of range on that, so there's no point getting an extra target lock in, so yeah, we'll just reinforce the front.
That's pure.
Okay, and that's the end of the round. So remove the tokens that are being removed. Let's do some dials.
Right, so this is the turn things get interesting.
Mmm. Yes.
Okay, I don't know half the things I put down, but I'm sure they're all fine.
I'm sure they're fantastic, Chris.
Yes.
Okay. Raymond Antilles, he would do stuff now.
Yes.
I think
we'll that's, well, I'm just checking.
But everyone's still out of range, right?
Yeah. Well, we'll have a quick look. I know. The Gazant is the only thing that's going to possibly be in range. And,
yeah.
I can't stretch the Gazant anymore.
No. Let's try and target lock Nebo.
Will we?
He might be about to disappear off who knows where. So no, we're gonna focus instead. Okay, you're three.
Yeah, green squad. I'm just making sure nothing else. No, anyone else will do. Shizzle.
Right. He's going for a bendy three. Three bank here, and we're gonna throw in a boost. And then I will push the limit to throw a target lock.
Who's this? Nobody?
It's my only unnamed pilot, it's true.
Ugh.
No, we'll play it safe. I'm gonna drop an evade on him.
Mm-hmm.
And some stress for pushing that there limit. And also nudging him.
Three forwards. And evade.
Okay, that was your four.
Yep,
so
your
my
five.
Four. No,
my. Oh yeah, your four.
Is
anyway.
Doing nothing.
Yep.
Fuck.
What do you mean he's not doing nothing? Is he gonna stop?
No, he's just flying into.
Pose. Oh, okay. Tactical bomb.
Yeah. Pose back.
This looks like more tactical bumping. Yeah.
That's okay.
Nicely done. That, you intended
Ooh.
That, right?
No, I wanted to be close. I don't think I get to.
Well, that's much better than you.
Yeah, I wanted to snapshot you, but I can't snapshot you. Because you're still targeting me a similar attack.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, and it's after you execute a maneuver, so.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, my five.
My five, and then my everyone but the Gazantian.
He's going three forward.
Three forward, okay. Okay.
Is throwing down some barrel roll action.
Interesting.
Don't need to find it.
Although, I don't expect it to be there, I must admit. So we won't barrel roll, we'll just throw a target lock on to. Right. I'm going to target lock Countess Ryad,
mm-hmm.
and then I'm going to stress to Lando it up.
Okay.
I think. So, stress. Target lock.
Lando.
Mm-hmm. Lando says, don't focus.
Very nice.
I'm fine.
Okay,
bye
everyone.
Cheers, Lando. You're the man.
Okay. Bank a evade.
Good choice. Ah! However, you have finished maneuver and I'm range one now.
Yep.
So I'll take two barrels.
Yep.
Two dice.
Pew pew. Have a hit.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
So sixes. Hard one.
It's after you complete a manoeuvre as well, so it would have been before you dropped the evade token.
Fair point.
What a difference.
Fair point.
Ah, how backstabber.
Pop focus on backstabber. On Vessery.
Sudden bomb rush from Vessery.
That's an evade.
Oh man. I think I've just realised what's Vessery's?
Permanent target locks on anyone who's got a target lock already on them.
Well that's it. Does it have to be one of your target locks? Or does it
yeah,
just say red target lock? Because I can target lock my own guys, remember? I have two people with red target locks already. I'm just realising, is that going to be give Vessery a bonus?
Red target lock token, yeah.
Uh oh. Okay. I'll maybe move those soon.
Pop a target lock on. Well, black one only does one at a time, right?
Yes, Canoe himself.
And when does it trigger?
After you perform a booster barrel roll, remove one enemy target lock from a friendly ship at range one.
Okay, well.
So, you can't barrel roll because it's only when you boost.
Why hasn't Etten moved?
Because he's on Prime Skill 7. He's
okay, that's fine. Right. We'll target lock. Let's see if we've got distance to target lock thing. No, we don't. Okay. We'll target lock.
Okay. Right, so now it's my 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes.
So, 7. He's going forward to 3.
He seems to be drifting off to the side rather weirdly.
Right.
Lots of evades going on.
It's the big joust.
Yeah.
Trying to work out who I want to take down first. No, I don't need to target lock. I can get free target lock. I'm going to put a focus on Ethan.
Mm-hmm.
Feeling lucky. And it's Horton is banking to maybe avoid getting squashed by that thing when it comes over.
Sure. Makes sense.
He, however, is going to throw a target lock, and it's going to be on
the colonel. Sure.
Why? Why? Why?
I better get some more stress counters ready.
Yep. Poe is jumping forward 3 as well.
Woo. Welcome to the knife
right
fight.
In front of me. Focus, obviously. And I think he'll stress his little socks to. Hmm. Yeah, we'll take a barrel. And shed that token on me. Gain stress. And put myself over right in front of
Yep.
Mute. Focus, focus. Stress. Well, I've still got my red target lock.
Mm-hmm. Should I spend the target lock to do this thing? No. Okay.
I'm stuck with it then.
Mm-hmm.
Until I target lock someone else. But that tactical bump is suddenly looking
less good.
And over here we're taking a hard one.
For the Tycho.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll take a sneaky boost forward.
Okay.
Oh, will we actually? Because I think you're shooting through a rock at the moment.
Yeah.
We'll keep that rock. That's a nice rock.
Okay.
It's a beautiful rock. So we'll just throw a focus on Tycho instead.
And I can't push the limit. And I'm not stressed. It's mental.
Mm.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay, Xanti.
Two forwards.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun.
Let's start deploying some bombers.
Yep. So how does this work then?
Okay, so I pick a maneuver for them to do. And they come out and do it.
Okay.
They're both coming out the front. One's doing that.
Ah, okay, so they actually take the maneuver from your...
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I should have done the more distant one first. What am I doing? Jesus.
We're both exactly the same, so...
Yeah, but then I don't have to, like...
Yeah, I thought you were going to take it off and replace it with the other one, but...
Okay.
This will be interesting.
This one. Okay, that's good. Sure.
Pick some bombers deploying. Like the arseholes they are.
Yeah. Right. What we're going to do is suppressor is going to gain a target lock. Actually, he's going to...
Is that not right?
Yes, it's action first.
Yeah.
He's going to target like Horton.
Okay. Is it not a an action to deploy?
No.
Used automatically.
They just pop out.
Bang!
The scimitars are going to target lock Poe and Etten. Sorry, one's going to focus, the other one's going to target lock Etten.
Okay.
What?
It's all gone wrong.
Yeah.
You matching pair. Traditionally.
Wait.
No, that was right. It's just the two you got in your hand are not matching.
Okay, right.
That works fine.
And then we're going to use the comm booster to give this one a focus. and the targeting coordinator to give this one a target lock on Poe, and that will then strip him of his focus token.
Okay, and
goddamn suppressor.
Spending your energy.
Yeah, 2 energy to do that.
Okay.
Okay.
And then this is going to trundle forward 1.
Mm-hmm.
Can I borrow the? Right. Coordinate. Is that range 1 to 3?
1 to 2.
Ah,
times, I believe.
So I can't get
you might want to check that. Should have kept Lucas anti rolls.
Yeah, it should. That may be relevant.
One to two.
I get 2 actions, don't I? One in the front, one in the rear. Oh, do I?
Ship's deployed in this fashion. Hang on. Oh, okay, no. Sorry. If the ship's destroyed, they get to deploy immediately but can't attack. For a second, I had a horrible.
Yeah, how many actions do I get to take with the rebel transport?
What?
It is 1, because I've only got 1.
Yeah, if it has 2 cards,
yes,
you can take an action for
that's
each
it,
card.
That's it, different ones.
Oh no, it's supposed to as an action.
Yeah, okay, this is slightly. Oh, that's what I've got. Until he's on board.
Obviously.
Okay, I am going to coordinate Thane. Well, within. Actually, not well within range, but within range.
Mm-hmm.
So he's taking a target lock action to pull those target locks off because I don't like the fact.
Lol.
You could make good use of them. And instead, I'm just going to throw them at your bombers instead.
Okay.
So shooting! Starting with. Right, let's go 10.
Yep. Range 2.
Yep. Is going to go for your Omega Ace or Wampa. Let's see if we can hit Wampa. Is that going to be longer range?
Might be. Well, you're shooting at Wampa then.
Yes.
Okay.
Shit.
Long range.
Damn it.
Thanks for the dice.
Yeah, I'll focus.
I'll take it. Is it going to be crit? I'll spend the evade.
Good point. Because yes, it was going to be. Okay, so that's my 10.
Yep.
Onto my 9, Poe.
Yep. And your 8.
Oh yeah. And my 7.
No, my 7 first.
Oh, okay. Poe is going to hit. Oh, so many choices now. No, we're going to go for one for as well.
Okay.
Which should be range 2. Easy. Is 2 hits.
Blah! 2 hits taken. Pow
pow. Pew pew.
Getting a lot of hate for a 14 point unit.
Yeah, well.
And then you could actually withstand said height.
And then the 8. Well, it'd be rude not to throw a shot onto Wampa, really, wouldn't it? So, Wampa. Yep, so 3 dice, is it? Yes, it is. Let's finish him off. Oh, actually, yeah, sorry, that's a crit. My apologies.
Was it?
Because Ethan turns it into a crit.
Oh, okay.
Before I roll any dice and actually remember.
He's still alive.
When did he get?
Damage sensor array.
Which does.
It doesn't kill him instantly.
True.
It doesn't stop him auto getting a crit and instantly killing Etten in one shot straight through his shields. That's what it doesn't do.
Yeah. Do I go
Let's
for a
face
finisher
it.
Or do
you
I
can't
run some shields? Now then, here's the question.
Mm-hmm.
Twin laser turret. Ah, no, so if it's 1 damage, it doesn't do 1 hit, does it? Yeah, so he doesn't stack with Ethan, which is fair enough.
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll throw it on one first.
Twin laser cannon. First one is a hit.
Don't you get rerolls or something?
Yeah, don't need to. Oh no, I suppose I still need to hit you, don't I?
I'm dead.
No, oh, okay. And then the second one.
No. Okay, sevens then.
Yep.
So, I think we're going to start off with Zeta Leader.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to start throwing some pew pew onto Levo.
Okay.
We're going to take a stress to roll extra dice. I think he's going to get us to. Yep, four dice.
Ugh.
Four dice to my fighter. That's just wrong.
Wow.
We got wired. Three hits.
Wow. Okay, so back in two. We'll evade one.
Two damage. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Okay. Zeta Leader is going to start the phone on Poe, I think.
Okay.
Nothing.
Right, if you're within range 1 to 3 of me?
No curses, otherwise I'd get a free action from
him.
So what's that actually?
After an enemy ship inside my firing life at range 1 to 3 attacks another friendly ship, I get a free action.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. So my 7 is Ibn
Abi.
Now his ability stacks for himself as well. Yep, the attacker may change one of it, so well, we'll make start on Vessery.
Okay.
Nope, we'll focus it up. Oh, okay. I think it's only one of them. Change one, so it's
yeah.
A hit and two crits.
Spend my focus and.
Oh, and also I'll gain a target lock on
you. My evade, I don't know what I'm thinking about it for. Yeah, avoided. Oh, fire control system,
yes.
Is it? That's your 7.
Mm-hmm.
My 6 is going to be Vessery shooting at Pope. I think, yeah. Vessery reroll. One hit. Really weak. Oh, God. Okay, do you have any sixes?
Nope, got a 5.
My 5 is Rhea, has no shots on anyone, I don't think.
Nope.
No. Backstabber though.
No,
he's going to put some shots into the side of you through a rock.
Okay. You're ranged 3 as well, aren't you? So, auto thrusters ahoy. Oh!
Range 2.
This is, okay.
Pretty far,
dice.
So. Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah.
Okay, more of yours.
Lebo!
Yes.
HLC! Countess Ryad.
Mm-hmm.
Don't like it often. You're overrange one, I'm hoping.
Could be looking at the shields going down.
Yeah,
easily.
We will focus, because why the hell not?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll spend the target rock.
Of course.
In fact, so I won't spend the focus just here, actually, I'll reroll that focus.
Okay.
No. I'll leave the focus.
Okay.
Reroll. Okay.
Or
spend the focus.
3 hits and a crit. 2 of them.
No, 4 hits on the HLC.
Oh, yeah. Well, 2 shields go down at any rate. Disagreeable. That's your 5. My 4 is dead. Your 4. Your 4.
Is Thane.
Okay.
Who can get a shot in. Excellent. Right, we'll go for the closest scimitar. Because
mm-hmm.
I've got him target locked. Yes, I do. Q.
Q. Q. Yep.
You are range
2. Okay.
Which fire lines over will give me? Oh, an extra dice in front arc. So, 3 dice.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, so I'm just wondering whether I. No, 3 dice here. So I've got a flechetti torpedo, but it won't stress you unless I do.
I've got too much hull.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. So, standard shot. Target lock here.
Mm-hmm.
2 hits.
That's fine. Yeah,
right.
2 hits.
Okay.
Comes up
25. Yep, and sadly, not in eating the boots. Fire out, so I can't turn into bits.
Cool, cool. Okay. You're. Anyway.
Oh, yeah. Only has one target, so.
Yep.
Going for 3 barrels now.
Sure.
We will get a crit.
Avoided.
Seems fair.
And now it's fun time. So, I think we should start off with 25 launching an advanced proton torpedo into Etna Boot. Because we've had enough of him, Etna Boot the place, being an idol. So, we spend the target lock. Guidance chips. Advanced proton torpedo. 4 hits and a crit.
Sigh. We will evade 2.
Okay. 2 hits and a crit.
Okay.
That's a shield then.
Yes, it is.
Okay. And then the other one is doing the same into the side of Poe Dameron.
Okay.
Okay. That, that's proton. Yep, 4 hits and a crit.
I will force you to re-roll that dice. With my droid from Thane.
Okay. Guidance chips turns it into a hit.
I thought you can only do that with one dice.
Yeah, I haven't needed to do it.
I thought you guidance chipped it.
No, advanced protons turns misses into blank, into focuses, and then I spent the focus. 5 hits. Five plane hits.
Just normal hits?
Yeah, normal hits.
Okay, so... down to one hull.
One hull, okay. Gazanti is going to shoot at Poe Dameron.
Of course he is.
And the Emperor says crit.
Okay.
Blah!
Wow.
Shoot. So, one crit. That should be a dead Poe.
It should be a dead Poe. But his asteroid was going to take the hit anyway.
Well, fair enough. And then we got this thing shooting.
Yep.
Libra. We'll spend the focus 3 hits.
Ouch. We will spend the focus.
Me too.
Down to 1 shield on the freighter.
Okay. So
well.
Remove counters that don't get to stick around.
It's not many of them. Can use that focus and that evade. Hey, I got my shots for my. Okay. Moving on.
Moving on.
Interesting.
Well, that was exciting.
Yeah, I think that was going to be a decisive turn, but it wasn't that decisive. There's a lot of ships still in there.
Yeah.
At least Poe gets to do something before he gets blown up now. Thanks, Poe. Good shooting, Poe. Right. I'm just trying to work out where the fuck he is going. No, oh, you're moving first, aren't you? Oh, it isn't as good as I thought it was.
Tricky.
Yeah. It is a bit. Oh, actually. No, that's perfect. Okay. We will indeed go to that. In with the awkward dial. No, I think that should be about it. Okay. Sorry, things are getting very cramped in the middle here. I'm just trying to work out.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
So that's going to be there.
This is the trouble with aces, is you don't know where I'm going to be,
yeah.
But I know where you're going to be.
Yeah.
It is quite a bit easier to plan.
Okay, I'm going to risk that. Right.
Okay. My two. Dead stop. My other twos. Okay, could we save their positions? Could you put templates in their backs? And we'll,
Well, he's going to be flying right into me.
So.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna do this guy first. Oh yes, that looks really good.
Ooh.
I am the best. And we're gonna target lock this guy.
Okay.
Here.
This could be all kinds of awkward.
And yeah, let's put some more target locks on Tyker.
Okay. Smooth.
Actually, sorry. Not a target lock on Tyker for the second one. We'll have a focus token for the second one.
Okay.
Okay, you're three.
Yep. See if we can pull this off. Well, for the start, it's green. So we lose that stress in the hard two.
Mm-hmm. Not easy.
I think. I might have to move counters right. No, I'm gonna.
No, you're not going anywhere.
No. Curses. Fair enough. Yeah, I needed a one, but stupid A-wings are so damn fast.
You four.
Thane is just moving forward one.
Well, you know, it did get in for a very nice block, which got you extra two damage on Countess Riot you wouldn't otherwise have.
True.
So.
Very true, and stopped her shooting anything, which was also very true, so. I'm still perfectly fine with that.
All forwards? Yeah, I thought so.
And then throw out.
He's still got one target lockup, hasn't he?
He has, yeah.
Yeah.
A P on
that
this
guy.
Who
he does not have line of sight on.
No, he doesn't. That's true. However, I can force him to reroll.
Yeah, yeah, that's got some value still, hasn't it?
Some dice. Okay, well, I'll take that back. I'm going to throw one on the Gazanti.
Okay.
So, target lock on the Gazanti, and I see what guidance chips and all sorts of flange. Going on over there.
I prefer not to discuss the capabilities of my Imperial flange bombers, but thanks. Thanks for your inquiry.
Focus, and he's got a target lock. Oh, okay. She'll throw it on. Yeah, because you're going to give him an extra action. Yeah.
Cool. That's your. Okay, so my five. Just doing a cute little 3k. Just because she likes showing off. But she doesn't like being blown up with heavy laser cannons, so she's popping focus instead of target lock. Your five?
Is doing something. Oh, it's a one bank.
Okay, going that way, is he? Running away, eh?
No, I've got a turret. I'm not actually running away from anything.
Crashing into the lander, eh? Landing on a rock, eh?
Nope.
Oh, ooh!
In fact,
very nice. But, okay.
Even further away.
That's a good millimetre and a half.
Yeah.
Just goes to show.
There's empty space.
Everyone's fine.
Right. Well, it'd be rude not to lando it, so we'll throw a target lock on. Ooh.
Probably not
I don't
Riot,
think I can get
sense.
Riot. No. Okay, I guess we're throwing a target lock on whoever Chuffnuts over here is.
Zeta leader.
Yeah. Zeta whatever.
Zeta, come at me, bro.
And then I'm going to stress to... I have no idea how an experiment interface with Lando works. Is he just sort of sat there kind of going, I don't know what these buttons do!
I think it's an experimental pointy stick and you're like seeing... how much you can poke him into doing things for you, so he just snaps completely.
Oh, yeah!
And sells you out to the Empire.
We will focus and evade for our troubles. Thank
okay.
you,
okay.
Lando.
So you tight locked Zeta Leader, have you?
Yes, I have.
Well, I think we're in range one there, so. I'm
God.
Not too worried about that.
Darn it! Oh, well, I'm going to focus and evade, I'm happy.
I'll. Target lock, yeah. Target lock seems pretty good when you're rolling four dice.
Can't argue with that. Oh, shit the bed. Should have stressed you over here, shouldn't I?
Well, you haven't had your action yet.
No, start the activation phase.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've forgotten it. Plus, I don't know if it's range 1 to 2 or 1 to 3. Whoops.
To be honest, you'd have found it less effective than you were expecting because the boosted comms removes
all stress.
Focus
yeah.
or stress when it provides the
range
token.
3 actually, I wouldn't have stressed you. I mean, you'd be a focus token down, but.
Same. Oh, I need to do my sixes first. Getting a bit ahead of myself here. So we'll do the nice.
Yeah, backstabber as well.
Everyone's favourite, the 4K.
I like how you're not facing any of my guys.
Well, not yet. They gotta go somewhere.
Yeah.
In fact, I can see Poe anyway.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, so we'll pop focus of aid because we like staying alive. Indeed. Be you a mother or a brother, you enjoy staying alive.
Stabber of backs.
Yes. He knows what he likes, and that's stabbing backs.
Fair move. Yeah.
I could come a cropper there, but I think someone's going to be in range.
I think.
Top focus.
All sorts of bad times are about to happen. Although, where's Epsilon Leader, is it?
Epsilon Leader?
Epsilon Ace.
Epsilon Ace is doing two sweep.
Okay. I think he's getting two. He is, however, getting stressed.
Yeah. So it's more journey to Buntsville for him.
Yeah. You just keep
his
way, though.
They can't all be winners.
Mm.
There we go.
Right. Let's see what crazy fun we have going on here, shall we? So,
Ignibit.
Yeah. Is going to try for a 4k.
4k, might make it.
Yeah, I'm hoping so. If he had a 5k, I would have been happier.
Yes. Yeah, he's going to do it.
A bit stressed up that way. I'll put my own stress tokens, thank you very much.
Mm. Good shout.
Okay, that's it. Horton Salm was going to go 3 forward. He should be alright as well.
Probably. Probably. Assuming
easy,
3 forward
easy.
Is a place he wants to be.
Yeah, depends on how things go. And he was going to barrel roll as well, but in fact, I think he will still barrel roll. Part of the
what?
Value.
What? This way to the right?
Yeah, but at least he can be here.
No, he can't.
He can. Oh, no, maybe he can.
No.
In that case, I can't barrel roll either way, so. I can abandon the barrel roll action.
There might be just enough space in between. I think that's pretty tenuous.
Yeah, and he should be a bit more to the left. I think we'll pop a focus in that case, which will obviously prevent me from being smashed to pieces by that stupid thing.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Poe, I think, is going nowhere. He's trying a 3 bank.
I know, I'll get him past.
Oh, okay, yeah.
He's going to be fine with that.
Right
where he wants to be. Is that green? No, it's not. He stays
stressed. No, it's not. He does stay stressed, but he can boost.
Ah, yes, yes. Well, if there was anything to boost to, which there isn't.
No, there isn't. That's your backstabber. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Okay, and then a 2 bank will hopefully put me there.
Yeah.
I managed to do this without a single collision. Wow.
That's very impressive.
On the plus side, there'll be less ships around next turn, so it won't be so much of a problem.
Mm. Yeah, so everyone's getting shots off this round.
Yeah. Okay, but I do have actions with Deco! Oops. That seemed to have pulled off your... I think it was him that had it. No, it wasn't. It must have been... Who the hell had this?
Has
he ever dropped one? It's a C or a D?
It's a D.
Oh, it's
Thane
a D.
Put it on. I think it's on. I think it is on the bomber.
It is on that bomber, yes. It's a... Me targeting you one, not the other way around.
Yeah.
Probably going to drop an evade, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's no boosts available, so we'll have an evade on Tycho.
Okay.
I only got 2 evade tokens out when jumping Lebo was using one of them. Damn you, Lebo. Anyway, that's all my moves.
Except for the transport.
I'm gonna do anti first then.
Yep. Okay, so we're gonna generate 3 power. Back up to full.
Ooh.
flint that. Almost back into four. We stroll forwards a gentle one. Don't smash anyone to pieces, because we didn't want to hit our own ships.
Transport's doing fuck all.
Okay. So, we're going to comms boost the bomber who's got a target lock.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to target coordinate the one who's got a focus token.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to be shooting at...
There's two more target locks just hanging around here as well. Ah, I think they're...
Poe. We're going to finish Poe.
Yeah, Poe's fucked. It's a bad day to be Poe.
I sure hope so. And then I've got my own action. Sorry, because I'm just messing around with energy outside the sequence slightly. We're going to target lock Thane, whatever his name is.
Thane.
And we're going to use the suppressor to remove his target lock on me.
Okay.
It's the battle of the target lock abilities.
Fair enough.
Who will win?
P target lock drops off.
Answer, it's me because I go second.
Yeah, true. Okay.
Oh, wait, I have a target lock on someone. Yeah, that's fine. And the transport.
He doesn't care about energy, but he's going to manoeuvre a little bit. Just a one. Am I doing this right, I think? Yeah, and then it goes
to
there.
Yes, yeah. Because there's that weird thing about how your arse swings out way more than your front does. So ships are at their most dangerous when you're trying to get around behind them. Because sometimes they just spin round and fire their engines in your face.
Right.
That's a little known fact.
Excellent. We are slicing the pulpmobile.
So another stress and a point of damage, is it?
No, slice. You just take a damage.
No, this is a jam action.
Taking a jam action. Slicing is an action.
Let me see.
That is the action I am taking.
Okay.
You are already stressed, so...
Don't spend an energy.
Yeah. One energy to do that. No one else in range 1 to 3 is stressed, are they? I don't think so. You're not stressed. Fucking defenders never get stressed. And your bombs aren't stressed.
If they do get stressed, they're instantly unstressed again.
Yeah, that's true.
Especially Countess Riot.
Yeah. Oh, unless this...
No.
Because I can choose any number of ships.
Okay. Jargon.
Fine. Right. Shutang. I guess. Start off with
Tycho.
Now, which that bomber's half dead, yeah?
2 points of damage on
him. Oh, only 2 points, and that bomber is fine and dandy.
Yep.
Damn. Okay. But you're only on pirate skid 2, so we'll get to do some stuff. And what's Vessery knocking around on?
He's full health.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it knocked some shields off him at least.
Yep.
Okay.
Get missing. Well, what he kept doing was shooting Wampa. I think there was
wasn't
anyone left to shoot at
Vessarin. Okay, we're going to target this bomber sat here in the middle of Tycho. All three barrels coming at you.
Okay.
Right, super duper close range, in your faceness.
So, on to...
This bomber.
The bomber, okay. 22, is that? Yeah, 22.
Ugh.
Points of damage, very nice.
However, it is a crit. Thanks to Inhibit.
Okay, take that crit. Direct hit.
Yeah!
Next up is Poe.
Poe has one target, so Poe is shooting his one target.
Seems legit.
Four dice.
Yep.
Wish I had a focus token. I'd be happy with a focus token.
Dodged it.
God damn it.
Eight is Horton.
Horton is a who, and Horton shoots the crap out of this TIE bomber as well.
So range one.
Take it, can I?
Depends how many direct hits you get.
Oh no, I can't. I can't hit you because I'm a B flangy flan.
You still got your primary weapons?
Yeah, I do. Oh no, I am in. Yeah, you're in fire up, aren't you still?
Yeah,
okay. Well, in that case, yeah, I'll do everything on that bomber. So, primary weapons first, I think, is it, on your BLT?
Well, it's only primary weapons, because you're out of range band for the twin lasers.
Oh.
You'd be foregoing them.
Crud. That's true, yeah. For some reason, I thought they were one to throw these off. But I can't...
No.
No, I can only hit back several in that case, can't I?
Yeah, if you only use the BLTs.
Yeah, okay, we'll throw everything on back several.
Okay.
Let's screw them up, I can't take this down with that one hit. So,
do you decide stress pot now or after you roll?
When you declare the target of your attack,
okay,
you may receive one stress token, so I am receiving a stress token.
Let's stress up.
Let's
get anxious.
No, I'll take two stress. Oh no, I suppose I might kill you in one shot, mightn't I? I imagine it's pretty unlikely,
no,
but
not
hey,
one damage a hit.
No, this is, I shoot my primaries for this.
Oh, okay, go for it. So, four dice then.
Yeah, after you perform primary attack, I get to perform a secondary attack. So, we get...
Nothing. I'm fine.
Okay. Well, I won't debate spending my focus token then in that case.
I'll
stress again.
Yep.
To stress you again. Feel free to take another stress.
Okay. I'm a 16-point TIE fighter, how much did your guy cost?
Yeah. Although I should have got a reroll on that.
Ooh.
Sorry, for the first one, it was still blank. Okay, so this is the twin laser turret.
Okay.
Which
will is that only secondary weapons get rerolls?
No, when attacking range 2, 3, reroll any blanks.
Okay.
Oh, Horton's a bomb.
So three hits. Okay, take a point.
Yep.
And second shot.
Focus it up.
Three hits then?
Yep. Good effort.
Spend my focus.
Ooh.
And survive. Well, not take damage.
Okay, that was Horton. So that was eight.
My sevens.
Oh yeah, sorry, your sevens.
Okay. So we're gonna kick things off with Omega Ace.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna pile drive some shots into Horton at range one.
Okay. Got my dice.
It's all focuses, so we'll just move around
okay.
along. And then over here, we're going to take a stress and hit you with four dice.
Yowza.
I'm going to spend that target lock. Yep, two hits and a crit will do.
Okay.
Oh, and I've got Duke. No, I've got Wired. Ignore me.
Okay, I'm ignoring you now. I will get an evade, spend an evade.
Just a crit.
To lose my last shield.
Don't shield. Okay, you're seven. It's Etten time.
Right. It's this bomber here.
Mm-hmm.
Four dice.
Okay.
Who do I have target locked though? BB?
He has Vessery target on.
Oh, I do.
Because he shot him with the F.
Oh, I did. Yeah, that was alright. Okay. Yeah, well, no, we're sticking with this bomber, though.
Okay.
I shall turn one of those into a crit. And give you two hits and a crit.
Okay. Dodge one of it.
Yep.
Take a hit and a crit.
Yep. I will not move my target rock, though. I shall leave that on Vessery.
Blinded pilot, no attack this round. Ouch.
Okay, that's useful. I like that. Yeah, as I said, leaving the target lock on Vessery as well. So that was my seven, so you're six.
Okay.
So you've got Backstabber
and
Vessery.
Yeah.
This is going to be an interesting
match. How much damage has Horton taken so far?
Nothing.
Nothing at all?
I mean, you've shot at him, yeah.
I'm going to put a shot on Etten.
Okay. From Vessery,
yeah.
Yeah,
from Vessery. That's a hit
with
two crits.
Okay, wow.
And we have no shields.
Yeah, not arguing with that, really. I am forced to re-roll. The bomber who isn't shooting typically is my other target lock. Come on, Etten. You can survive this. You're the man.
He's not a good dead man.
Creases.
Okay. So, Backstabber.
However, I will definitely get an action from Thane.
Okay, well, I'll have a focus token or something.
Gee, thanks.
You're already target locked this time, so you can't do that again. No one's going to shoot at you, so. Well, I guess someone might.
Shall I get to shoot?
Backstabber is going to shoot.
Poe, yeah.
Poe. Is he going to shoot Poe? Yeah, we'll shoot Poe. Why am I even. One crit.
Ouch.
Take the crit.
Bye, R5P. Yeah, exactly. You can choke on that.
Okay. You don't have any sixes, my five. She's going to be Countess Rayad, short range, in the back. Stupid A-wing. It's good. I'll spend that focus and it's four hits.
Ow. Okay.
And I've got Duke. So if you don't roll well, you're dead.
Yeah. At times.
You get one.
Don't roll well. Fucking hell.
Fucking defenders represent.
I do like defenders, but I don't like losing an A-wing to one shot.
Tricky.
I am not down with this.
Lebo.
Can Lebo shoot anyone? I can shoot the Gazanti. I shall check range on other people though.
Just in case.
I'm going to try for Riyad.
Okay.
Oh yeah, easily in range actually.
Fair enough.
Okay. We are throwing that focus in to deal you four hits.
Okay.
We're going to dodge three of them, I guess.
I'll take a hit.
Yep.
Spend my evade. Ooh. Okay, your three's dead. My two's.
Hang on, I'm not going to fall.
Oh, four. Yes, four.
Yep. decisions. Sylvester is still absolutely fine and dandy, isn't he? And that bomb is down to two hull?
Three
hull on that one.
No, you are right, two hull.
Oh, he took a direct hit, didn't he?
Should I put another one on him? No, yeah, no.
Even though you're blind and you're not taking a shot, what's ace?
No damage taken yet.
So he's got four hits.
Yeah.
And this is packing. He's out of arc anyway, so you can ignore that.
Sure.
I've got to finish that bomber off. Alliance Overhaul gives me three dice though, and I do have a target lock and a focus, so.
Good times.
Hopefully.
Yeah. All bad.
We will.
It's not very bad.
Target lock you.
Okay.
Excellent. And I'll focus.
Okay, well, I'm not spending pop sign on this, then he can be blown up.
That's what we're going to do anyway.
Not at this stage.
Okay, now it's your twos. Oh, your two.
Okay.
But you're still going to be shooting through a rock, at least.
Yeah, so I'll shoot my advanced proton torpedoes through a rock.
A Tycho?
Yeah. Okay. Spend my focus. Four hits and a crit.
Ouch. Four of eight, please, Tycho.
You're dead, man.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Shit the bed.
These are so good! I'm so happy! Okay. The Gazanti is going to shoot at Poe, and the Emperor says, get a crit.
Yeah.
Okay, hitting a crit.
Dead! That leaves me with not really enough to clear the board, I don't think.
Four ships.
Well, yeah, losing four ships in one turn will will finish things off quite easily, I think. Yeah.
Hmm.
Painful.
Yeah. I mean, having said that, Backstabber's got damage.
Oh, Backstabber's nearly dead.
The TIE Bomber's been well started.
Yeah.
And there's only two advanced protons. Still got a couple of homing missiles, though.
Yeah, which are longer range. But no, you've obliterated my aces. pretty much. I mean, Lebo's still strong.
Just a few nicks on the paintwork.
Oh yeah, he's not even done any damage to him. He's lost his shields. He's still wrecking 4-5 hull and a heavy laser cannon, so he's still threatening.
Well, yes, I mean, certainly a threat, but 5 hull, I mean, 5 hull is halfway to dead.
Alright, that's pretty good.
Mmm.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting 4 ships to go down at once.
Yeah. You gotta.
So many blanks. I think I was hoping to do more there before your bombers came out and did their thing.
Mmm.
It's a big fan of Thane, or the Ark in general is. I mean, when it's rocking 3 red dice as well, it's still powerful enough to, you know, be up there.
Oh yeah, it's good times with the Ark.
Mm.
And it's not excessively priced. It's a bit stodgy.
Yeah, it's got a pretty crappy
flight.
Dial, but you can quite happily plod forward 1 point a turn.
I think I would have liked the barrel rolling thrusters on that instead of on the Y-wing.
Mm.
Because
yeah.
You've got stress spot on the Y-wing. When's he going to get action once the shooting starts?
No, that's
starts?
True. Yeah. I think it was to get him in position for that one shot, just in case someone was out. So I can take the barrel roll, and then I can, just in case he snuck out of arc, like a cheeky person.
Yes. But no, I think because you generally use the stress boss as much as possible.
Oh,
so.
You do. Yeah.
Although maybe a second cheap wiring with the stress bot would have been a good option.
Nearly did, yeah. But Horton, I mean, he's the ultimate stress hog.
Mm.
Well, he does what a stress hog does and rolls extra dice. Yeah, I wouldn't field him anything other than
that. But then
he's
priced accordingly at something
pricey.
Like 8 above standard, isn't he?
Something like that.
How much did that?
25 is the top.
25 for the wiring,
yeah,
6 top for the turret.
Wiring.
2 for the thrusters.
Yeah.
Did he have a droid as well?
Stress bot. Yeah, 2
stress
points.
Bot, yeah, 2 points. Okay, so 35 points.
Yeah.
I'd be tempted to save 10 points off that by just taking a basic.
Yeah.
But then he's so much fun.
He does need an elite pilot on though. I don't know why they haven't got him. They need to be fixed.
Didn't he come out before EP?
Yeah.
No, he didn't. Luke had.
Yeah, but none of the when the X-Wing and the Y-Wing came out, Red Leader and Gold Leader don't warrant.
Yeah, but Wedge does, and
yeah, no,
you know the slot
yeah.
existed. It's not like
yeah, no Y-Wing.
I think maybe they felt like
it's because they
were
they
knew for things like shuttle.
Yeah,
they didn't want your stodgy ships to have EPTs,
yeah,
because they're going to bring out things like Daredevil and Expert Handling, but I think it was just a wrong choice to consider.
Well, they brought out the droids,
passive super stodge.
Yeah, the droid that gives you the slot that nobody ever takes.
That didn't come out for like 2 years later.
No,
it came out with like the transport.
Oh, maybe it did.
It came out with that.
Yeah, could be right. Ugh.
It was the first in the long list of X-Wing fixes.
Yeah.
Now your X-Wing will be viable. Take your X-Wing. Yeah. Oh, it's still rubbish. Woo, good game.
I think after there was that round in the middle where it could have swung either way.
Well, the thing about bombers is that they are nice and tough, and with them popping out,
oh, they are, yeah,
in the middle of your formation,
yeah,
where you can't really line up proper shots on them.
Alpha striking us.
Alpha striking away.
Well, doing,
you know,
6 damage to it in one turn is a hard ask as well.
Well, no, in 300 points, it would be easy. If we were just cruising in towards each other,
oh, no,
they,
yeah,
they would wouldn't last any longer than one pour.
When they pop out though, like that,
yeah,
you get the one chance to deal the 6 damage to them.
Yes.
But
you gotta do it with half your ships.
Yeah. So I mean, the alternative was obviously just hammering the Gizanti until it fell over, but not even.
14 health to get through,
yeah,
and as soon
exactly.
as you stop targeting, it's getting reinforced things up front.
Yeah, you're not going to get rid of it before it drops the bombers in front of you.
No, I don't think there is. No list could do that, because the first round of shots is when they pop out.
Exactly,
yes. Yeah.
Because
yeah.
you're in range.
Yeah.
So.
It's not an issue.
It's
not
an
issue.
Anything. Eating the Butt's ability is still fantastic. I mean, again, I only play him in Epic.
It didn't actually kill any units. It, I can't remember if the blinded pilot was off it or not.
I think it was, yeah. In fact, it was him shooting.
Yeah, but was it that, or did he roll an actual crit?
No, he got, I think he got.
Okay,
like,
okay, well, a blinded pilot is definitely a real benefit.
Well, I'm thinking in Epic, his ability is always going to be useful.
But he's so expensive on such a target.
He is 32 points.
He's not very tough.
No. I'm going to evade on there.
He might have. Is it range 1 to 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, you do want him in the middle of the battlefield.
Yeah. So,
it might have been nice having him right next to the transport, so that, like, against half the stuff, he's shielded from it.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, also, I've just realised you should have been stressing me all over the place with an RG.
Well, not till the end of the turn.
Ah, that's true.
And only people who aren't already stressed, and it would have only been the wiring who's already stressed. So, as it happened, RJ wasn't actually going to do much of anything until Thale turned up or something.
Yeah, that's true. But yeah, that's why Eaton was hanging around with Poe Dameron, because it's like, yes, Eaton's a target, but you want to shoot Poe first, really, don't you?
That's true. Eaton is not a late game nightmare like Poe can be.
Yeah, stripping his focus token off all the time, that was deeply frustrating.
Oh yeah, well, I only did it once.
That was it, that's all
it
takes. It stops his ability, stops him getting a shield back.
Yes, suppressor, pretty good.
Yeah,
focus, obviously, evade, or blue target lock.
Poe was built for that focus, and if he doesn't get the focus, he's not happy.
No, he's not.
I think transport could have gone forward a bit faster, but to be honest, I don't think it would have made much of a difference, because I've got to stress people before I can use him.
It was awkward. How much did the transport cost?
It's not expensive. Slicer Tools is 7, which is the most expensive upgrade.
Yeah, but then Slice Tools is the second most expensive upgrade in the game.
Yeah.
Or third most. Punishing One's 12.
Yeah.
Is it, what's the one that lets you, is it Duty 3 that gives you the good jamming?
Yeah, I've got Duty 3, yeah.
Yeah.
Gives you range 3 jamming.
And then what's the one that lets you jam someone next to the person you're jamming as well?
Com Jammer,
yeah. I mean, just those two together can be pretty reasonable. You could stick on something like a comms booster or a targeting coordinator.
Well, the original build had it. It was packing a lot more toys, including the comms booster and everything. And yeah, it was going to sit in the middle doing stuff. But then I pared it down a bit. But yeah, losing both A-wings in a one-round shooting. I mean, okay, A-wings are a little bit fragile, but four. That
was
straight through.
That was pretty lucky, mainly for the Countess.
Yeah.
That was very lucky for the Countess. Advanced Proton Torpedo does deliver kills to people.
It does, but when I'm packing 4 dice with an evades token, you'd still
That's true. There was a good chance you would have survived.
Yeah. With at least one hit.
With a hull left or something.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe a crit on you.
But no, not straight through. Everything.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
I wonder, because the plan was to go for your weaker targets first, but maybe I should have gone for the bigger ones.
I mean, it's awkward, isn't it? Because, of course, by the time you can wear the bombers down, hopefully they've already unloaded their primary.
I know. Yeah, I was torn between, do I even go for the bombers or do I ignore them and let them do the thing? Because it's going to hurt.
Yeah.
Either way. But yeah, I wanted to pop off a couple of your TIE fighters first off, so I managed to get one down. And then it was going to be Vessery.
Yeah, Vessery's a very strong contender.
Mm. But yeah, not even considered the that ARC M9 ability gives Vessery free target locks.
Yes.
By target lock real people. It's
that,
like, oh,
that was a bit.